You see, while it is possible to shear a white sheep and then take its wool with a dye in the crafting table to craft a new colored wool, for that same one dye, you could change the wool color of another sheep, and now every single shear that you do is going to give you that new wool. All it takes is one round of shearing and you're already saving yourself some dye. Which, if you're not exactly full up on magenta or whatever, is definitely a helpful cause.